Hello everybody, this is Brand Scenario. Ever since 3G and 4G has been launched in Pakistan, everyone has been talking about kis tarah se Pakistan ke major cities mein 3G is working on trial basis and how exactly you know to activate 3G services on your phone. So Brand Scenario decided to come up with a tutorial again, and we're going to be showing you how to activate 3G and 4G services on all operating systems, that is Android, the one that I have in front of me, Samsung S4, that uses standard Android operating systems. After this, we'll be doing it the same way in Windows phones and in iOS. Let's start off with Android devices. It's perhaps the most simplest of all. What you got to do is go to Applications from your home menu, click on Settings. Here you find, well, if your Wi-Fi is turned off, make sure to turn off your Wi-Fi. All right. Here you may find More Networks. So click on More Networks. Here you'll find an option that says mobile networks. Typically ye ek cheez hai jo normal mobile phones use karte hain apna access point define karne ke liye. Anyway, yahan par make sure that the network mode that is selected is WCDMA and GSM. Select that and then click on mobile data, and that's it. Your network should automatically be adjusted to 3G. Your network should automatically be adjusted to 3G. You click on mobile data or mobile data on ho jata hai, and you see this H sign on top of your mobile phone. That means that 3G has been activated on your phone. And that's it. Now you can use 3G and browse the internet and make sure and avail the trial services of 3G in Karachi.